and pots and pans. Time to get cooking. This kitchen's getting down. Hey, why you doing? Hey, what's cooking? Why are you cooking up for me? Why you doing? Hey, what's cooking? Why are you cooking up for me?
Let's squeeze it, squeeze it, squeeze it, and twist it around.
Let's swirl it in the air. This kitchen's getting.
Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, and roll it out flat.
Shaking and a-baking, rattling pots and pans. Time to get cooking, this kitchen's getting down.
And a making and a shaking and a baking and a mixing and a making and a shaking and a baking and a.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
And together, we're Hi-5!
Hi, I'm in a fitness competition today, and this is the course. You have to hop over these tires. 1, 2, 3. Pick up this rope and skip. Bounce on the trampoline. Boing! And that's the finish. I'm just waiting for the other two people in the competition to get here. My friends, Adagio and Presto.
We're almost ready to start.
Oh, gee, I hope Adagio and Presto get here soon. That's the judge. He'll decide who the fitness champion is today.
That's right.
Hey, that's my mobile phone. Hello? Oh, hi, Adagio. You what? Well, you can't make it today, and Presto can't make it either. Oh, well, I hope both of you are feeling better soon. Okay, bye. Oh no, the other guys can't make it. This really isn't going to be much of a competition on my own. Hey, I've got an idea. Maybe I could compete for all of us. I just have to try and remember how Adagio and Presto move. Well, Adagio does everything really, really slowly, like that. Now, how does Presto move? Oh, Presto does everything really, really quickly. This could be tricky, but I'll give it a try.
First competitor up is Adagio.
Ha, there. Gee, I hope I look like Adagio. Now, he does everything really, really slowly.
Okay, Adagio. Ready, set.
Move my body slowly. I'm getting fit today. Hopping, skipping, jumping, slowly, that's the way. Move my body slowly, smoothly, take the test. To finish off the course, I'll do my best.
Oh no, he's doing quite well. But Adagio's going so slow, he fell asleep.
Alright, next competitor up is Presto.
Presto? Oh gee, I better get changed.
Hey, here I am.
You look a bit like someone I know.
Oh, well, just call me Presto, eh? I move very, very quickly.
Okay, Presto! Ready, set.
Move my body quickly, I'm getting fit today. Hopping, skipping, jumping, quickly, that's the way. Move my body quickly, quickly, take the test. To finish off the course, I'll do my best.
Wow. Presto's very fast, but he kept tripping over all the time.
All right, last competitor in the competition is Tim.
Oh, cool. Now I can go at my own pace. Not too fast, not too slow. Moderato. even and steady.
Oh, there you are, Tim. Oh. Hey, did you know that there are a couple of guys here that look a bit like you?
Oh, really?
Yeah. Anyway,
ready, set.
Move my body my way, I'm getting fit today. Hopping, skipping, jumping, steady is the way. Move my body my way, smoothly take the test. To finish off the course, I'll do my best.
Woo! Wow, that was great, Tim. How did you do it?
Well, I got into my own rhythm, took it at my own pace, not too fast, not too slow, and it felt great.
Congratulations! A gold star for that effort. You're the fitness champion of the day.
Doing a stretching routine. I do it every morning to welcome the sun. Stand very tall, reach to the sun, flop like a rag doll, relax here for one. Hands to the floor, stretch legs down low, lie like a crocodile, snapping as you go. Up like a mountain, knees in close, rolling up slowly, reach through the sun again. Ah, very relaxed. One more time. Stand very tall, reach to the sun, flop like a rag doll, relax here for one. Hands to the floor, stretch legs down low, lie like a crocodile, snapping as you go. Up like a mountain, knees in close, rolling up slowly, reach to the sun again. Good morning, sun.
Don't you just love camping in the bush, Chats? The fresh air, the bush sounds.
Yeah, sure is noisy out here. The birds and some sounds I'm not even sure about.
Hey, look, Chats, do you see what I see?
What is it, Kel?
Something's been walking around here and it's left its footprints, tracks.
Ooh, you mean animal tracks?
I think so, Chats, big animal tracks. I wonder what made them.
Well, what do the footprints look like?
Well, they've got three toes, one big one and two little ones.
Maybe a big-toed beaver made them.
Maybe, Chats. You know what? I think I might follow these footprint tracks and see where they go.
Good idea, Kel.
Track, track, follow the track and don't look back. Where it goes, well, nobody knows. You can only suppose if you follow your nose.
Did you find what was making the tracks?
Not yet, Chats, but I think this animal thing has 2 feet. See? 2 footprints. Looks like a left one and a right one. So this animal must have 2 legs.
Oh, well, maybe it's a 2-legged tree turtle.
I don't know, Chats. I think I might do some more tracking.
What?
Track, track, follow the track, follow the track, and don't look back. Where it goes, oh, nobody knows. You can only suppose if you follow your nose, and we'll follow the track right back.
Still no luck?
Nope. But what I do know is that this animal takes really big steps, so it must have quite long legs.
Well, maybe it's a long-legged lizaroo.
Oh, a dizzy lizaroo going around and around in circles. Oh, Chet. All this walking's making me tired.
Well, maybe you should put your feet up for a bit, Kel.
That's a great idea, Chats. You know what?
Whatever this animal is, I bet you it's as tired as I am.
Kel.
Yes, Chats?
Nice shoes you got there.
Aw, thanks, Chats. I just got them.
Well, did you notice what was on the bottom of them?
On the bottom? The animal prints. They're on the bottom of my shoe. 3 toes, 1 big one and 2 little ones. It was me making the tracks all along.
Kel, you were following your own tracks around and around.
I was following me.
A 3-toed, 2-legged Kelly camper.
That's me.
Are we pretty? They smell nice.
Oh, flippy flappy thongs. Perfect for beach walking. Happy feet, going places, happy feet are on the go. Flipping, flapping at the beach, feet in thongs. That's the go. Oh, party shoes. Glittery, sparkly party shoes. Perfect for dancing. Happy feet, going places. Happy feet are on the go. Party shoes, glitter and sparkle. Party shoes, that's the go. Ooh, big gumboots. Big gumboots for stomping and splashing in puddles. Happy feet, going places, happy feet are on the go. Big gum boots, stomp and splash, big gum boots, that's the go. Whoa!
Okay, everybody, ready for some beach fitness. I'm a trainer today.
Noisy!
Ah, some nice little waves over here. Perfect for jumping over. Okay, it's time to jump the waves.
Come on, noise!
Let's get fit. 1, 2, 3, jump! And again. 1, 2, 3, jump!
Hey, chip chip fix!
Let's jump, jump, jump at the beach. Let's splash and jump. 1, 2, 3, let's jump, jump and splash with me.
Phew! Wow, well, that's got my legs working.
And my heart pumping. And my pulse feels strong and fast.
No more jumping!
Right, now I'm ready for some more jumping action. Oh, look. Well, the waves aren't as big now. Not quite as good for some more jumping fitness training. Well, what other exercises can I do at the beach?
Nice and quiet.
Hey, well, swimming's a great way to work the arms and the legs. Yeah, time for swimming.
Jump, jump.
Well, let's swim.
Oh, noisy, go away.
Let's swim, swim, swim at the beach. Let's splash and swim. 1, 2, 3, let's swim, splash and swim with me. Phew, great swimming exercise. Well, what other exercise can I do in the water? Oh! Hey! A beach ball! Well, where did this come from? Great! Perfect for a game of catch! Hey, who wants to play?
Chip Chip, sleepy now. Chip Chip awake now. Whee! Splish! Splish!
I'm at the beach today, getting ready to play some beach games. First beach game is beach ball, bounce and catch. And then touch the flag and back again. At the beach, plan today, having some beach fun. Grab a ball, bounce and catch, it's a challenge for everyone. Across the sand, touch the flag, keep the ball in the air. Hey, at the beach, playing today, having some beach fun, yeah. Ah, that was good. Next beach game, the crab crawl. Down on crab legs. Now here's the tricky part. Crabs crawl in a funny sideways direction. At the beach, playing today, having some beach fun. Crawling sideways like a crab, challenge for everyone. Across the sand, touch the flag, creep and crawl, here I go. Hey, at the beach, plan today, having some beach fun, yeah. Oh, crab crawl, better leave it for the real crabs, I think.
I'll be ready in just a tick. You see, I'm trying on this bean costume. We're all going to a dress-up party, so I thought I might go with something healthy. A vegetable. Ta-da! I'm a long, lean, green bean. Very healthy. Well, I better try my green bean dance moves for the party. I'm a long, green bean. Long and long and lean, I'm a long, 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 lean, green string bean. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Doing green bean moves on the dance floor. You know, being a bean's pretty cool, but I don't think this is the right costume to dance in. It's very tall and very thin, and I don't think green's really my colour today. You should try another vegetable. I know, my tomato costume. Should give me some more room to move. Just take this squeezy bean costume. Ta-da! My tomato costume. Oh, better fix up my leafy collar. Right, great. I'm a big, bright, red, round, bouncy tomato. Better practice my tomato dance moves. I'm a big tomato, red, ripe and good to go. I'm a red, red, red. I'm a red, ripe tomato. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Doing tomato moves on the dance floor. You know what? I think this tomato costume's a bit too bouncy for the party. But I do like its bright colour. I've got to find a veggie that's right for me. Something that's fun, bright, good to dance in. Ah, I got it. Ta-da! I'm a bright orange carrot. And it's the perfect costume to dance in. Not too thin and tall, not too bouncy, just the right vegetable shape for me.
Ah, big carrot. My favorite healthy snack.
Oh no, it's a big bunny! Ah!
This story is about a boy called Oliver.
Oliver was a very quiet boy. He hardly ever made a sound.
Hi.
But then one day, something extraordinary happened. Oliver had just finished eating his lunch when he started singing very loudly.
Thanks, Mum. That was yum. I feel so good inside my tum.
Wow, oh my goodness, Oliver. What a surprisingly loud voice. You're normally so quiet, and I've never heard you sing like that before.
And now I think I'll stand up tall and play with my new soccer ball.
Wow, that's really different, and you're singing everything today.
Am I really?
Yes, yes, yes you are. Hey, now I'm singing too. I must have got this song from you.
Doesn't it make you feel just great?
Do, 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 do.
Now all this surprisingly loud singing made their neighbour Dr. Hum drop in. He wanted to see what all the noise was about.
Hello, Dr. Hum.
How nice of you to come.
You two seem very noisy today. What's all this singing about?
I just started singing. Now I just can't stop.
And then I caught it too. And it just won't drop. Dum dum diddly bop.
Well, singing is wonderful, but you say you can't stop. Perhaps I should take a look. All right, now open up your mouth and say ah.
Ah.
Good, now you.
Ah.
Well, doesn't seem to be anything wrong. I think it's just a catchy song.
He seemed to just like me and you.
Yes, I don't think there's anything wrong. It's just a super catchy song.
Dr. Hum, Oliver and his mum were having a great time moving and grooving to the catchy song. Just then, Oliver's dog, Sheba, appeared.
Hi there, Sheba, just in time to hear us sing up a groovy rhyme.
Do-do.
Diddly-do.
Beat up a fiddly-jang.
Even Sheba the dog was singing along to the catchy song. Ooh, they were all having a fantastic time, especially Oliver.
We started singing and it just won't stop. For now, keep singing until we drop.
Drop.
Oh. Oh. We seem to have stopped singing.
Yes, you're right.
Oh, that's a pity.
Oh. Oliver was disappointed because he'd loved singing loudly. Ooh, but then he had a thought.
Maybe I can start and stop singing whenever I feel like it. Let's see. A beep bop boop a fiddly bop, a dip bop bop, and then now I'll stop. Hey, I've stopped! That means I can sing a loud, catchy song whenever I feel like it.
And we can join in!
Yeah.
Because singing is such great medicine.
It's plain to see singing gives you vim. That's why it's such great medicine. Yes, it's plain to see singing gives you vim. That's why it's such great medicine.
And from that day on, Oliver wasn't quiet for long. Goodness, time is going by. Let's sing another song, you guys.
That sounds good. Let's fly.
Stretch it, stretch it, stretch it, and roll it out flat.
Shaking and a-baking, rattling pots and pans.
mixing and a making and a shaking and a baking and a mixing and a making and a shaking and a baking and a.
Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
And together, we're Hi-5!
Act! Whee! Look at me, Chats! I'm flying around in my hang glider, whoosh!
Hang glider? What's that?
Well, it's kind of like a giant kite that people use to fly through the air. Zoom!
Aw, well, sounds like fun, Kel. But remember, we were going to pretend together today.
Yeah, we are pretending, Chats. Hang gliding is fantastic. Whiz!
Aw, but Kel, I want to pretend we're going out onto a big river in a canoe.
But that's what we pretended last time, Chats. Hey, I got an idea. How about you pretend to go canoeing and I'll pretend to go hang gliding?
Well, it's not really pretending together if we do different things. But I guess that's okay.
Great.
Well, here I am in my canoe, canoeing on the big river, gliding along the water. Aw, what a beautiful day.
And here I am, gliding around in my hang glider. Wow, it's just so fantastic up here. I feel like a bird.
Gliding, gliding up so high. Gliding, gliding across the sky.
Gliding, gliding in my canoe. Across the water, that's the thing to do.
Gliding, gliding, nothing could be better. Up in the sky where it's nice and dry. Gliding, gliding, nothing can be better. Or on the water where it's a little wetter.
Aw, gee, gliding in my canoe sure is fun. It's so peaceful out here. Just me and the fish.
Gee, gliding up here in the sky is just so exciting. It's so quiet. Just me and the clouds.
Oh, rocks up ahead. I better be careful. It looks a bit rough.
Oh, no. There's a big gust of wind. Whoosh! It's blowing my hang glider around.
Wow, this is so exciting. The water is getting very rough. I'm in the white water now. Water churning around. Oh, and the river's running really fast. Whoa, dear.
Oh, Chats, are you okay?
Well, I'm out of control. The river is really getting rough. Wow!
Hey, Chats, you need any help?
Oh, help! The river is really strong. My canoe is going all over the place. Oh, no, help! I've lost my paddle. It's gone over a waterfall.
Oh, don't worry, Chats, I'm coming. Hang gliding Kelly to the rescue. Okay, Chats, I'm going to throw you a rope. See if you can catch it. It'll keep you steady in the water.
Okay, I've got it, Kel.
Fantastic. Excellent. Okay, now I'm going to swoop down and rescue your paddle.
Gliding, gliding up so high. Gliding, gliding across the sky.
Gliding, gliding in my canoe. Across the water, that's a thing to do.
Gliding, gliding.
No problem, Chats. That was very, very exciting. You were really out of control in that white water.
Yeah, and you swooped down out of the sky to rescue me. That was great. The best pretending ever.
Well, pretending's always fun, Chats.
Yeah, especially when we pretend
together.
Yeah.
Never knew balloons could be so much fun. Oh no, don't let go. A bunch of color floating up high, wanting to lift me up to the sky. Oh no, don't let go. Hold on tight with all my might. Think I'm going to fly. Oh no, don't let go.
I'm delivering this bunch of balloons as a surprise to my friend. But it's very tricky. They keep wanting to float off with me.
I never knew balloons could be so much fun. Oh no, don't let go. A bunch of color floating up high, wanting to lift me up to the sky. Oh no, don't let go. Hold on tight with all my might. Think I'm going to fly. Oh no.
Do you need a hand?
Well, actually, these are a present for you.
That? Whoa!
Hold on tight!
Three, four,
wind.
Learn!
High!
One, two, three,
there. I'm pretending to be a shopkeeper today, just setting up my shape shop, waiting for some customers. Good morning, yes, good morning. How are you today? Can I be of help to you? Perhaps you'd like to come this way. I have the world's best shapes for you. Different sizes, colors too. Just pick a shape, any shape, whatever's right for you. I have lots of different shapes to sell. I have squares, I've got triangles, and rectangles. Different colors, different patterns. Something for everyone. Oh, there's a customer. I wonder what shape he wants to buy. Hi there, sir. How can I help you?
Oh, hello. I'd really like to buy a triangle, thanks.
Triangle. Well, we have a huge range of triangles. Ah, how about this? A large red triangle.
That's very nice, but, well, it's a little bit big. Do you have anything smaller?
Let me see. Here's one right here. A small red triangle.
Oh, that's perfect. Thank you very much. I'll take it.
Beautiful. That'll be $1, please, sir.
Okay.
Thank you. This is fun. Oh, a new customer. Hello, ma'am. How can I help you there?
Wow, you've just got so many shapes, it's really hard to choose.
Well, perhaps you'd like to look at the range of squares over here.
Nice.
Four fantastic sides, all the same length.
Maybe. Have you got a sparkly one?
A sparkly one. Ah, right here, ma'am.
Ooh, well, that's great. But maybe I'm in a spotty mood today.
Spotty mood. Right here. There we go.
Oh, fantastic. Oh, you know, stripes would be really good.
Stripes. Coming right up. There we go.
Wow, this is fantastic. Oh, you know what I'd really, really love?
What's that, ma'am?
A fluffy one.
Fluffy one. Oh, here we go. There you go. Ah, a new customer. Good morning, ma'am. Good morning. How are you today? Can I be of help to you? Perhaps you'd like to come this way. I have the world's best shades for you. Different sizes, colors too. Just pick a shape, any shape, whatever's right for you.
Hello, shopkeeper.
Hi.
I'm in a bit of a hurry. I'd like a circle, please.
Oh, I'm so sorry, ma'am. We're all out of circles. Oh. Perhaps you'd like a rectangle?
No thanks. I'd really like a circle.
Circle. I've got it. How about these? Two semicircles.
Oh, of course. Well, if I put these two together, yes, it makes a circle. It's perfect. Oh, thanks ever so much.
No problem. That'll be $2, please, ma'am.
$2.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
No worries. Ah, how are you going with those squares, madam?
Well, I like all of them, and I really like this one too, so I've decided to get them all.
Oh, beautiful. So that's $1 per square.
Yeah.
So that'll be one, two, three, four, five. $5, please, ma'am.
There you go.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And you have a great day.
I will. Thank you. Bye. Whew.
I think it's time for a shapes break.
Circle! Square! Oval! Triangle! Bye-bye!
In a shapes mood today. I really like these two shapes, a semicircle and a triangle. I wonder what I can draw using a semicircle and a triangle. I know, a sailing boat. Just need to add the wavy water. Oh, and a bit of wind. What next? Oh, I know. An ice cream in an ice cream cone. Yum. Okay, last one. A very happy, smiling clown.
Nathan and I are working on a musical statues game. So when the music plays, Nathan's going to do a dance.
And when the music stops, I have to freeze like a statue.
And Nathan's going to pretend to play some sort of musical instrument.
Yeah.
Like a flute.
It's too much to guess what it is.
Yeah. So, are you ready to play?
Hit it.
Music makes you dance, dance some silly steps. But when the music stops, it's time to take a guess. Freeze! Okay, now what sort of musical instrument is that? Well, it could be the drums. No? Oh, I know what it is. Of course, you're playing a guitar.
Yeah, I'm playing an electric guitar at a huge rock concert.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
All right, now, back to the musical statues game.
All right, now it's your turn to be a statue.
Okay.
You ready?
Yep.
Music makes you dance, dance some silly steps. And when the music stops, it's time to take a guess.
Freeze! What kind of instrument is that? Is it a violin? Or is it trumpet? Yeah!
I'm playing the trumpet in a cool jazz band.
All right, now it's my turn to be a statue again, but this time it's going to be really tricky.
Okay, bring it on.
All right.
Music makes you dance, dance some silly steps. And when the music stops, it's time to take a guess.
Freeze! Oh, that's funny. Are you a skateboarder that's fallen down? Well, what else can you do with your legs up in the air like that? Are you a monkey who's trying to catch a banana?
Tim, remember, this is musical statues. I'm playing a musical instrument.
Yeah, that's right, it's musical. Well, what instrument can you play with your feet? I don't know. Oh, I give up, Nathan. What kind of musical instrument are you playing?
A piano, of course. Bing, 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 bing.
A piano? Nathan, you play a piano with your hands, not your feet.
Yeah, I know, but if I played it with my feet, this is what it would look like. Bling, bling, bling.
Well, you did say it was tricky.
I did.
Is there room for two more feet on that piano?
Sure is.
All right.
Bling, 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 bling.
A frog friend using these blocks.
I can make a friend who is pretend. A cat, a mouse or dog, a better fish or frog. With my imagination and a little help from you, I can make a friend or two.
Ready, ready. There, a froggy friend with two froggy legs, a wide froggy mouth, and two big green froggy eyes.
Oh, read it, read it.
Did you hear that frog noise? Sounds like there might be another froggy friend around here somewhere.
Read it, read it.
Oh, let's see if that frog wants to come out and play.
Oh, hello, froggy. Read it, read it. Oh, Chip Chip make friend too.
Oh, I can't see that other frog anywhere. Oh, look! Well, right next to my frog, somebody started to build something else for me. I had a funny feeling that there was someone around here who wanted to come and play. Maybe I've got a hideaway friend. Oh, but I wonder what it is. It looks like two legs. Oh, well, maybe I could put this block on top
And give my hideaway friend an idea.
Chirp, 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 chirp.
Okay, what was that? Sounded like it came from over there. Let's go and have a look.
Make a friend.
Well, you never know. My little hideaway friend could come back and finish building. Well, nothing in there.
Whoa, look at that. Look, a blue and yellow block on top. Oh, I wonder what it is.
Well, it could be a beak, maybe. Perhaps it's a bird. Ah, but then again, it looks a little bit like a robot. Well, what kind of blocks could I use next?
I can make a friend who is pretend. A cat, a mouse or dog, a bird, a fish or frog. With my imagination and a little help from you, I can make a friend or two.
There, well, it could be a bird or it could be a robot. Ah, I know. It could be a bird bot. It's cool. I love it. I think I might leave it there right next to the frog for my other friend to see. Hey, I wonder if my hideaway friend is pretend.
Hi, Chip Chip, Kathleen's friend.
Hello, Charlie Robot Bird. Just need to wind myself up with this key. Wind, wind, wind. There.
Bird, bird, birdie bird, flap, flap my wings. Bird, bird, birdie bird, peck, peck the seed. Cheep, 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 cheep all day long. Bird, bird, birdie bird, sing a birdie song.
Cheep. Uh-oh, looks like I'm winding down. Wind, wind, wind.
Bird, bird, birdie bird, flap, flap my wings. Bird, bird, birdie bird, peck, peck the seed. Cheep, 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 cheep all day long. Bird, bird, birdie bird, sing a birdie song.
Cheep.
Once, long, long ago, there was a three-horned triceratops called Tricy. She was a happy little dinosaur and she loved to dance.
All my dino feet love to keep the beat. Stomp-a, stomp-a, sounds so sweet. Next you add a swish and sway. Swing that tail in a dino way. I say, hey, 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 hey. I do the dino dance.
Tricy wasn't sure that dancing was really a dinosaur thing to do. Her friends Steggy Stegosaurus and Bronto Brontosaurus didn't dance. They liked to play dino games.
Oh, hi guys. Do you want to try some dino dance moves?
Dance moves!
We don't dance.
We want to play a game.
Yeah. Hey, what about a game of dino hide-o?
Yeah! Hide-o, yeah!
Hey, but where's a good place to play?
I know, the Psychead Forest.
The Psychead Forest, yeah!
Oh, but Steggy, what about T-Rex? You know, she sometimes stomps around near the Psychead Forest.
Tyrannosaurus Rex was a big, fierce dinosaur. Whenever she came stomping through the forest, all the other dinosaurs would hide.
No, I'm not afraid of T-Rex.
Anyway, we'll be hiding, so even if she does come near, she won't see us.
Okay, then.
All right, come on, dinos. Let's go.
Yeah.
So the dinosaurs tromped off to the Cycad Forest.
Well, here it is.
Wow, what a fantastic forest.
Yeah, and there's lots of tall trees for me to hide behind.
Yeah, let's play dino hide-o. All right, you guys hide, I'll count. Okay, ready?
Okay.
One,
two, three, four, five. Ready or not, here I come. Wah-ha-ha, I found you, Bronto. Well, your head's poking out. And Trizy, well, you're not even keeping still. You're dancing, not hiding.
Okay, I'm going to count this time. You guys hide, all right? Off you go.
Okay.
All right, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Here I come, because I can't wait.
Roar!
What was that?
Oh, no, it's Terrible T-Rex.
Roar! Oh, sounds like she's coming this way.
Hide, Tracy, hide.
Yes! Yes, well, hide. Where am I going to hide? Oh, no. Oh, no, that's no good.
Roar!
Ooh, I guess I'm just going to have to face T-Rex. Like I'm a tough triceratops.
Stomp, 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 stomp.
Wow, that's a really great stomping rhythm. T-Rex is a dino who can keep the beat.
I know there are dinosaurs playing around here somewhere. Is that a brontosaurus neck I see poking out of the tree? And is that a stegosaurus hiding there? Stomp, 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 stomp.
Just as Tyrannosaurus Rex was deciding who to chase first, Tricy Triceratops came dancing out.
Yoo-hoo! T-Rex!
Who are you?
Stomp, 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 stomp.
Hey, T-Rex, you keep a cool beat with those dino feet.
What did you say? I mean, roar! You better run, Triceratops.
Tyrannosaurus Rex, you got some really cool moves. I challenge you to a dino dance-off.
A dance-off? Roar!
Oh, no.
I'd love to. Start the beat and let's get moving.
All right. Come on, dino, move your feet. Stomp along to the dino beat.
Dino stomping sounds so sweet. Move and groove to the dino beat.
Steggy and Bronto couldn't believe their eyes. Tricy was dancing with the fearsome T-Rex.
Yeah! I never met a dinosaur who loves to dance.
Me neither. Hey, T-Rex, I think there might be some other dinos who might want to join us for a dance.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah! But only if you promise not to chase us.
Yeah, you can be a bit scary, you know.
Oh, well, that's only because nobody wants to play with me.
Well, now you've got three dino friends to dance with, so come on.
Dino feet love to keep the beat. Stomp us, stomp us, sounds so sweet. Next you add a swish and sway. Swing that tail in a dino way.
I say hey, 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 to the dino dance.
Yeah.
I say hey, 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 to the dino dance. And let's play.
The four dinosaurs had an excellent time together. And every day after that, they met in the cycad forest for more dino dancing. Now how about another dance, guys?
Yeah!
Charlie.
Hi, I'm Kathleen.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
And together, we're Hi-5.
Check.
Chats. Oh, wow, what a great cushion.
Oh, it's for you, Kel. I found it when I was cleaning up my place and I thought, now that's a Kelly kind of cushion.
Oh, thanks, Chats. It'll be perfect in my bedroom.
It's nice to have special things around your place, isn't it, Kel?
Yeah. Hey, Chats, you know, I've never seen your place. What's it like?
My place? Oh, well, it's sort of... Hey, you know what, Kel?
What?
I could tell you all about it, or why don't we just go there?
Go to your place? Oh, can we? Oh, that'd be so amazing, Chats. How do we get there?
I'll show you. Hey, come to my place.
Yeah.
I'll show you around. It's a very chatty place where all my favourite things are found. I can be whatever I really need to be. Cos it's a very special place. Now, arms out wide. Now, cross your fingers, turn in space, and let's go down to Chats' place!
Wow, Chats, this place is incredible!
Welcome to my place, Kel. So, what do you think?
Beautiful, Chats. It's really you.
Aw, thanks, Kel. Well, I have put rather a lot of work into making it special.
Wow, there's lots of books. There's books everywhere.
Yeah, and my favourite ones are up here, Kel. You know how I love books.
Sure do, Chats. We both love books.
And my reading's getting better all the time.
What on earth was that noise, Chats? Sounded like an elephant.
Yep, that's my friend Ernie Elephant. He's staying with me for a while.
You have an elephant staying at your place?
Yeah, he needed a holiday.
Oh, look. There's a photo of us. It's you and me.
Oh, yeah. I like having things around my place that remind me of my friends.
You know what, Chats? I have a photo of you at my place too.
Ah, sounds like any elephant's going for a swim.
You have a swimming pool out there too, Chats?
Of course. Oh, I know what else I have to show you. What? My dress-ups. Look in that big box there, Kel.
Ah, cool. Hats! Oh, and lots of ears!
Well, you never know when you might need to be a rabbit or a cat or even a cow, Kel.
That's so true, Chats. I'm so glad you invited me over today.
Hey, come to my place. I'll show you around.
It's a very happy place where all my favourite things are found. I can be whatever I really need to be.
Chats, I've had so much fun today, but I better head back now. I'm going shopping with Kathleen.
Oh, no worries, Kel. You know, you can come again another day. All right, arms out wide. Cross your fingers, turn in space. It's time to leave
Chats' place!
So, now you know what my place is like, Kel.
Fantastic. Hey, Chats, how long is that noisy elephant going to be staying at your place?
Just a day or two, but you can visit any time you like, Kel.
Aw, oh, thanks, Chats. I'd love to. Mwah.
This is my space, and this spotlight is making a little space for me to stand in. But not for long, because any minute now the spotlight's going to move. It's a spotlight freeze game. Oh, spotlight's gone. Find the spotlight space. Oh, and freeze. Oh, light's gone again. Find the spotlight space. And, oh, freeze! Oh, this is a bit of a tricky shape. I'm not sure if I can hold it for long. Whoa! Got you, tricky little spotlight.
Hi-5!
lots of blocks. I love building, so I thought that I might build a house. Everywhere I look, I see shapes and lines. Different things at different times. I see them here, I see them there. Straight lines everywhere. Rooftop windows, doors too. And straight lines, yes they do. A rectangle house with rectangle windows and a triangle roof. Straight lines everywhere. Yeah, so walls, windows, and roof. Hey, I wonder if the person who lived in here would have had a very straight body. Yeah, straight arms, straight legs, a very tall, straight body, and head.
Hi, I'm Sam Straight. I like straight lines. Think I might go for a walk. A very straight walk.
I wonder how you'd sit down with a straight body. Well, it'd be pretty difficult without bending your knees. Well, I can guess I can keep everything else straight. Yeah. It's not really comfortable, though. You know what? I don't think it'd be very good at being Sam Straight all the time. Hey, but I've got other blocks here. Maybe I can build another house. Yes! Oh. Curvy lines, round, and curvy. That's it. I can build a curvy wiggly house.
Everywhere I look, I see shapes and lines. Different things at different times. I see them here, I see them there. Curvy lines everywhere. Wiggly roof, round window too. Have curvy lines, yes they do.
Yeah, wow, a curvy wiggly house. Man, I can be a curvy wiggly person. Might start with my arm. Yep, it's pretty curvy and wiggly. How about the other arm? And my body? How about wiggly legs? Hi, I'm Wilbur Wiggly, and I think I might go for a walk with my wiggly arms and wiggly legs. How about a wiggly dance?
Everywhere I look, I see shapes and lines. Different things at different times. I see them here, I see them there. Wiggly moves everywhere. What we do.
After all that curvy wiggly dancing, getting pretty hungry. I wonder what's in the kitchen of the curvy wiggly house. Whoa, you wouldn't believe it. Red, round, wobbly jelly. Yum.
I'm making up a song today, and it's all about me. It goes like this. Tim is my name, and music is my game. I play for my friends, hope the music never ends. I wonder if I could make it more interesting by slapping my thighs and adding a clapping rhythm as well. Let's give it a try. Yeah, that sounds pretty good. We'll try it with the song. Tim is my name, and music is my game. I play for my friends, hope the music never ends.
Hey, Tim, what you doing?
Oh, hi, Nathan. I'm just making up a song and adding a cool rhythm to it. Do you want to join in?
Yeah, sure.
All right, this is the rhythm. Ready? Okay. Tim is my name, and music is my game. I play for my friends, hope the music never ends.
That sounds great.
Awesome. All right, we'll do the song again, but this time we'll make it all about you.
Okay, okay.
All right, here we go. You ready? Right,
ready.
Nathan is his name,
and dancing's my game. I dance with my friends, hope the dancing never ends.
Yeah!
Fantastic!
Hey, hi, Charlie!
Hey, guys, can I join in?
Sure. We'll start our rhythm up again, and then you can add something new.
Ooh, cool.
All right, here we go. Yeah, that sounds great. All right, this time we'll try the song, but we'll make it all about you.
All right.
Okay, here we go. Charlie is a name,
and tapping's my game. I tap with my friends, hope the rhythm never ends.
That's fantastic. All right, let's try putting it all together.
Okay.
Here we go. Tim is my name, and music is my game. I play for my friends, hope the music never ends. Nathan is his name.
And dancing's my game. I dance with my friends. Hope the dancing never ends.
Charlie is a name.
And tapping is my game. I tap with my friends. Hope the rhythm never ends.
Hi-5 is our name. And music is our game. We sing with our friends. Hope the music never ends.
Woo!
Tapping, toe tapping, stomping, feet stomping, and that's just the beginning.
Rhythm is my name, tapping's my name, tap to the beat, hope the rhythm never ends.
Hey!
Ready for some tapping and stomping?
I sure am.
All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, M.
Rhythm is my name, tapping is my game. Tap to the beat, hope the rhythm never ends.
One more time?
Yeah!
Rhythm is my name, tapping is my game. Tap to the beat, hope the rhythm never ends.
Giving my feet a treat. I just had a lovely foot bath and now I'm gonna paint my toenails. Ah, need some tissues to separate my toes.
Ah, Jip Jip loves painting.
Here we go. One foot here and the other foot. Excellent. Ah, bright red. Yeah, this should look great. Ah, very small paintbrush. Start with my big toes first.
I've got 2 feet, 1, 2, and each foot has 5 toes. My feet, they take me everywhere, every place that I want to go.
There, cool. Bright red toes. Hmm? Ah, I might let the polish dry for a bit. That's really ticklish. I might wave them dry instead. Yeah. All right. I think I'm ready for some more colour on my toes now. Okay. I think I'll start with these 2 toes right next to the big one next. Okay. Hang on. Oh. This nail polish is a different colour. It was red and now it's silver. How did that happen? Maybe it's magic nail polish. Oh, but I really wanted to have 10 red toenails. Oh, now what am I going to do? Well, I guess I could paint over the red toes and have 10 silver toenails. That'd be okay. Ah, or I could have 2 red toes and have 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 silver toes. Yeah, red and silver. That'll really look cool.
I've got 2 feet, 1, 2, and each foot has 5 toes. My feet, they take me everywhere, every place that I want to go.
Yeah, well, that looks really cool. There we go. Might let the nail polish dry for a bit and then I can paint the last 2 toes on each foot. Dry them for a bit. There we go. Okay, now to paint the last 4 toes. Oh no! Well, now the silver nail polish has changed to the red.
Who keeps on fiddling with my nail polish? And now I can't have 8 silver toes. Ah, but what if I paint the last little toenails red? Then I'll have a really cool red and silver nail pattern.
I've got 2 feet, 1, 2, and each foot has 5 toes. My feet, they take me everywhere, every place that I want to go.
Yeah, all done, and they look fantastic. 2 red toes, 2 silver toes, 2 red toes, 2 silver toes, and 2 red toes makes a really fun pattern. I like this magic nail polish. Well, come on, feet. Let's go for a walk. I bet everyone will love colourful toes like this.
Oh, Jip Jip have colourful toes. Hee hee, look at my happy feet.
My hands are covered in stars. Let's do some sparkling star hand moves. Shake your hands up high and then low. Clap your hands, then reach out. Clench and stretch. Yeah, then celebrate those fantastic hands. Woo! Let's celebrate the hands. Let's celebrate the fingers. We can shake them up above, we can shake them way below, so clap them with joy, reach out far, clench and stretch, do what feels best, let's celebrate the hands.
Woo! My hands feel like they've got lots of great energy in them today. Everybody now!
Let's celebrate the hands. Let's celebrate the fingers. We can shake them up above. We can shake them way below. So clap them with joy. Reach out far. Clench and stretch. Do what feels best. Let's celebrate the hands.
Woo! Let's give a hand for our fabulous hands.
It's icky in my head. Look at my head, it's funny.
Once upon a rainy day, Bridget and Will were wondering what to do.
We can't play outside, it's too wet.
Gee, Mum, what are we gonna do?
Oh, I'm sorry, kids. Well, I can't play with you right now, but I do know someone who might be able to help. Okay. Hello, Maggie. Are you free this afternoon? You are great.
Suddenly, Bridget and Will had a very exciting visitor.
Bridget and Will, I'm Maggie, and this is my marvelous moose mobile. Honk, honk, toot, toot, Maggie's in town. Honk, honk, toot, toot, the coolest moose around. Honk, honk, toot, toot, Maggie the moose is in town. Yeah.
Wow, cool.
Well, your mom gave me a call, and she said you two might want to have some fun today. I'm always getting calls on rainy days.
Yeah.
Well, inside my marvelous moose mobile, there is something fun for everyone. Find a game, and I'll get it happening.
Bridget and Will both knew exactly what they wanted to do, but they each wanted something different.
Hey, let's do some painting.
Oh, no, what about hula hooping?
Yeah, but painting's really fun.
But I really want to get some exercise.
Painting and hula hooping. That's no problem for Maggie the Moose. We can do both.
Thanks, Maggie.
Now, everything is in here somewhere. Let's see now. Oh,
Ping pong balls? No, 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 no. Aha! Ooh, no, penguin, no, no, no. Ah! Paints and paintbrushes and an easel!
Wow! Thanks, Maggie!
Now, hula hoops next. Let's see, let's see. Hankies. Huggy heart shapes. Ah, super duper hula hoopers!
Super duper hula hoopers? Thanks, Maggie!
Without wasting a minute, Will started painting a colourful picture, Bridget got the hula hoop spinning around, and Maggie tried to do both.
Honk, honk, toot, toot, Maggie's in town.
Yeah.
Honk, honk, toot, toot, the coolest hoop's around. Honk, honk, toot, toot, Maggie the moose is in town.
Wow, this is fun. Hey, great picture, Will.
Thanks, Bridget. Great hula hooping.
Hey, I think I might just have a quick break.
Hey, that's it, Maggie. What a great idea. Let's do some break dancing.
Ooh, or what about we try the rumba? Woo!
Okay, break dancing and the rumba. Coming right up. We just need some music.
So Maggie went back to the marvelous moose-mobile.
Music box. Music box. Aha! Maggie's marvelous music boombox.
Brilliant!
Okay, now all you have to do is press this button here for the breakdancing music and this button here for the rumba music.
Wow, that's amazing, Maggie.
Come on, guys, let's break some moves. Hit it!
Goodness me, this really is a challenge.
Come on, join us. Come on, let's do it.
Okay. Wow, this is fun. How about we try a different style of dancing now?
Time to
rumba.
Wow, this really is a workout, isn't it?
Whoa,
this is great! Rumba!
Woo-hoo.
There was such a racket that Will and Bridget's mum came up to see what they were doing.
Wow! This looks like fun!
Yeah! Oh, pardon me, sorry about that.
Oh, well, I think it's time for something else that we can all do together.
Snack time!
Will and Bridget had one of the best rainy days ever thanks to Maggie and her marvellous moose-mobile.
Honk, honk, toot-toot, Maggie's in town. Honk, honk, toot-toot, the coolest moose around. Honk, honk, toot-toot, Maggie the moose is in town.
I'll catch you guys later, next time it rains.
Bye, Maggie.
Thanks for a marvellous day.
Okay, guys, time for another song. Over there now.
I'm gonna swing on by.
Set your spirit free.
Ha 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 ha!